Hi Zambezi, you handsome sable. Alright guys, here on the passenger side, can anybody guess what these are? Yeah, zebras, that's right. I have a question for you about zebras, and there is a correct answer. Are zebras white with black stripes or black with white water? Female zebras are either pregnant or taking care of their young most of their lives. They are pregnant for 13 months. And they get, and we're looking at that herd of zebras, that lion cannot tell where one zebra ends and the next one begins. Now if that lion were to pounce on that herd of zebras, that herd would wait till the last moment, then they will all scatter. And it's hard for that lion to focus on one zebra. Zebras, they are related to the horse, but they are nowhere near as nice as horses. And you cannot domesticate a zebra. People have tried, it cannot be done. What I mean by my job, Sam BZ.
It didn't record.
No, I am not.
Recording now.
Well, now it's not going to open the door, babe.
You might.
Sad. Give me a minute.
I recorded him opening the door.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. I didn't know that.
Dad, I already got that.
We're good.
All right, Dad, but
watch this. He'll
thank
open
you.
The door.
You're welcome.
Yeah, watch. Gotcha. He's opening the door.
I don't think it recorded, babe.
There he is. Diligence.
Yeah, this is the male of the herd, Diligence, the zebra right here. It'd be their stomach contents. And it would be the size of a tennis ball. Now, I don't know if you all heard this, but this zebra here, he's opening my Unimog door.
That is awesome.
Starting to have problems with his rear legs. When he's laying down, we try not to get him to get up too much.
Do you get it?
You got it.
Oh, sorry. We're both trying in here.
They're crazy. I didn't realize they were that big.
Come on. All right, be lazy then. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Look,
I get better. No, he gets better.
Now there's a Gensbach over there. He's got 3.5 foot long horns. He is the boss of the herd. Now if he were to walk up to another orc that had longer horns than him, he would bow down to one with the longest horns. The one with the longest horns is the boss of the herd. But how they know how long their own horns are is completely oblivious to me, but I'm assuming it's from when they scratch their behind. A young sable, his name is Kianga. He's a juvenile, actually.
Crazy wild tongue.
Okay, got that one.
Now, if you notice, she's going to take these biscuits from me. She does not chew them up. She just throws them back.
There you go.
And any given point, she got about 20 pounds of rock in her belly to help her up her food that she does not chew up. Watch those biscuits until they get overthrown.
Hey, don't be so scared.
Austin has talons on her feet. She'll pick up the 500 pounds in a downward motion, which would easily rip you wide open. Now, if you notice, she's a light brown in color. That's because she is a female. They are black in color. The reason the difference in the colors is because during the day, it is a female responsibility to sit on the eggs and keep them safe and secure. At night, it is a male responsibility to sit on the eggs and keep them safe and secure. But those eggs do hatch, so it is a male responsibility.